need something.
I killed the Wyvern up in the cave. The body's yours if you want it.
That I do. Here, for your troubles. I hope you can make good use of it. A fine day to you.
Until later.
Be safe.
Hawk's contact with the Warden should be in that cave.
Glad you made it. I just got here myself. My contact with the wardens should be at the back of the cave.
A group of wardens were protecting a villager from corpses, aren't they, Crestwood?
They were likely hunting my friend. I'm glad they didn't come looking for people to help in here. They might well be good men, but they've been given bad orders.
Let's go.
It's just us. I brought the Inquisitor.
My name is Taud, and I'm at your service, Inquisitor.
I'll take all the help I can get. I know the Wardens have troubles of their own. I wonder, though, might those troubles have anything to do with Corypheus?
I fear it is so. When my friend Hawk slew Corypheus, Weishaupt was happy to put the matter to rest. But an archdemon can survive wounds that seem fatal, and I feared Corypheus might possess the same power. My investigation uncovered clues, but no proof. Then, not long after, every warden in Orlais began to hear the calling.
Maker! Why didn't you tell me?
It was a Grey Warden matter. I was bound by an oath of secrecy.
Is the calling some sort of Grey Warden ritual?
The calling tells a warden that the Blight will soon claim him. Starts with dreams. Then come whispers in his head. The warden says his farewells and goes to the Deep Roads to meet his death in combat.
They think they're dying?
Yes. Likely because of Corypheus. If the wardens fall, who will stand against the next Blight? It is our greatest fear.
So Corypheus isn't controlling them. He's bluffing them with this calling. And they're falling for it.
You said all the Wardens are hearing the calling. Does that include you? And also you, Blackwall?
Sadly, yes. It lurks like a wolf in the shadows around a campfire. The creature that makes this music has never known the love of the Maker, but at times, I almost understand it. We must uncover what Corypheus has done and end it. This cannot stand.
I do not fear the calling. And worrying about it only gives it power. Anything Corypheus does will only strengthen my resolve.
Is the calling they're hearing real, or is Corypheus mimicking it somehow?
I know not. Even as a senior warden, I had heard only the vaguest whispers of Corypheus. The wardens believe that this calling is real, and they will act accordingly. That is all we know for certain.
How can Corypheus make all these wardens hear the calling?
I cannot say. We know little about him, save that he is dangerous. He is a magister, as well as a darkspawn, and speaks with the voice of the Blight. That lets him affect the minds of wardens, since we are tied to the Blight ourselves. It must be how he created this false calling.
So the Wardens are making some last, desperate attack on the Darkspawn.
We are the only ones who can slay archdemons. Without us, the next blight will consume the world. Warden Commander Clarel spoke of a blood magic ritual to prevent future blights before we all perished. When I protested the plan as madness, my own comrades turned on me. Grey Wardens are gathering here, in the Western Approach. It is an ancient Tevinter ritual tower. Meet me there, and we will find answers.
Let's go.
I heard what he said. Hopefully we'll find some answers in the Western Approach.